Let's see if we can get anything out of this video. Hello, hello, hello. Tuto here, coming in the Gunnar Search Bar to bring you another video of War on the Sea. Well. Sorry for the short one. Wasn't expecting it to go, or as I wasn't expecting. Just a bunch of shit kept interrupting and I kept losing track of time. So I just rolled a safe one and cut it short. Anywho. We have our combat convoy coming in the way to Port Moresby. And we should now have aircraft, hopefully. Excuse me. To start killing. We should have aircraft to kill. She get there by like hopefully nighttime, but hello, where are you going? The carrier fleet, huh? I can intercept them. Now that I spot them so early. They're gonna miss by a country mile. And well, theoretically I could just let them go without having to risk aircraft destruction. We're gonna have a convoy that's going to get spotted, so don't get low. Don't get high. There they are. Okay, it's gonna be quite simple. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. I know there's more, but I want to make sure I can get the kills on these guys. Those guys. I'll take it. I'm expecting a lot more dead. Okay, there's got to be something in the thing that makes me much more susceptible to enemy fire. That's ridiculous. Thank you. see one. I see only one left. Yeah, that's exactly what we need. Lost three aircraft, but I think Shokaku has the reserves. One away from having a full reserve. I'll take it though. Now we know about that enemy fleet over there. Love to have completely killed them, but unfortunately, oh, you're not close enough to help. The fact that you're dead, so. Or how the hell are you still alive? Oh my god, just give me fucking control! Okay, fuck it. I just gotta remember, the game's almost fucking over. It's almost over. It's almost over. It's almost over. It's almost fucking over. Yeah, this is a slight problem. There's not much. Hey, good fucking shot. Oh my god. What? Yeah, you know, you can't maneuver because game says you can't. You know, your AI's doing something stupid that you could probably capitalize on. Nope, you are not allowed to do anything. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to fight these fucking things, not to mention. They seem to always have more aircraft than me. It's like, what the fuck? Like, how am I supposed to fucking fight these? There's like nothing I can do. can't turn onto him because the other guy's just gonna fucking easily get onto me. Oh, hey, look who showed up. Fuck. God, Uber, fuck you. Oh, well. I'm gonna be able to get this guy. I can turn hard enough. If we're having a 37, it doesn't do that much fucking damage. I don't think we hit a single. Oh no, we had the other guy. This guy's gonna be a slight problem. Come on, you guys, gotta kill one of them. Can't keep doing all the fucking work. I'm missing one. There he is. Fuck. Oh, let's see, that thing can turn faster than them. But just enough to fucking. Okay. You were in a tail chase. You need to go full fucking speed. Sometimes I see these fuckers in a perfect shooting position, but they can't shoot because the AI, both mine and me, shoot him. Oh my god. Faster, just get the nose on him. Oh my god, you fucks are some special. Ugh. And where the fuck are you going? I can't even get him to fly into the fucking bullets. There we go. Fuck you! Ah! Those three. God damn. I'm sorry. What? That can't be right. Yeah, no, it's not right. It's just still has to. Okay. You want to panic somebody, that's how you fucking panic somebody. Gee, if only I had aircraft to strike them that didn't get fucked over in this stupid way. Once this campaign is done, I am done with this game for a long time. It's like every little additional add-on. It's like they had something gold and now every fucking add-on. And the mod isn't helping anymore. The mod, which was once probably one of the best fucking mods ever, is really starting to just wither. Horribly. Just wither the fuck away. Close as possible before the transports go in. I'm almost tempted to wait. See, what is how long would it take you? 10 hours? Yeah, we'll have you pull back here and just wait for a quick second. We'll have you wait there, and then we'll, once the aircraft come out, we'll launch everything we need to. Okay. Because I did the stupid thing again, I gotta select Shokaku like this. Battlefleet 2. Should have your aircraft, yeah. Actually, oh no, not that one. Combat convoy. If that should now give me the. Okay, now we're gonna move you this way, because you are more than likely spotted. And now that you are going to have a lot more air cover, let's see what the day brings. Well, that makes life a little easy. The aircraft are going for him. Theoretically, they should have only one aircraft. There we go. Now, ain't nobody on this fleet's got radar, so. Why are they so fucking close? At least they don't have fucking six. Even though they should only have one, because I only get one, and I lose my entire things, but, hey! Fuck the player, right? The player doesn't know what he's doing. We're literally gonna get the bombs off before we can do anything. Oh my god. Good news is these guys have to fucking drop. And the roof should be far enough back that they can actually intercept. There we fucking go. Now they have no aircraft to strike us, except for probably P-38 Lightnings, which are probably coming relatively soon. Unless they're still chasing the AA scouting craft, which I am fucking fine with. I don't care. It's gonna be like that for a while. It's gonna be like this for a while. I don't wanna hear. This would be really annoying with a console like this. This one I'll take because they're going to be teleported right to the fucking fleet. Alrighty, motherfuckers. Simple as this. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. I probably missed one, but I don't care. 104 of them, I'll take it. Remember, you're in a tail chase full fucking speed. Oh, you have no ammo. Okay. Oh, you fucking had it. I'm actually gonna land these planes since they seem to don't rearm and repair once you do like that. thought I had more aircraft than that. Oh yeah, no, one died. Okay. Keep fighting. I'm going to be honest, it's getting annoying. It looks like they come back and stay back, which is very nice. There's an update and a change that I fucking love. Oh my god, it is doable. Well, I know it is doable. Just so far lately, the one good update doesn't seem to outweigh all the fucking negatives. Okay. Hodgepodge of shit, on shit, I'll tell you that. Oh, here we go. Right over the fleet. But they're fighters. I'm not even gonna fucking bother changing. One of them got shot down. Are you being serious right now? Well, at least they're not fucking with the convoy. I'll take that. Somebody better kill him. Thank you. This is fucking annoying. $15 if I play with the Americans, my planes aren't gonna do that well. Yeah, the whole 2D variation of the fucking air fights, it's not... it's really limiting on what planes can do. Treat, motherfucker. Alrighty, what is the ground situation there? Oh, not too bad. Lots of supplies. We can actually take almost all the infantry from there and just drop them off. Which we'll do in the next episode. This is Too Tall, saying thank you for joining me on this annoyingly let's play of War on the Sea. I'm getting real tired of this. Stay safe. And as always, have an awesome day.